mix.
Who should use the power and finish peace talk in America? He should use the power and finish peace talk in America. A lot of people lose their lives, leave their friends, family, children and wives. To ban racial shooting, they assassinate Martin Luther King. Now Nixon up there, he quiet as a lamb, this I understand. John Kennedy dead, he brother Robert too, Luther King is the other one. If I was a New Yorker, living New York City, I'll stay back behind a fence. I would make up my mind, and put forth a plan, and ban all racial violence. Should use the power and finish peace talk in America. Well, you got to believe me, the whole thing will change up entirely. This thing look like a fake to me. They no longer live in unity. The thing has gone so far, they separate the states of America. Take the problem in St. Kitts. That was the thing when they keep on that emergency. A certain Anguillan say he sorry they wasn't dealing straight with him. He say if he was a critician, what he will do? He wouldn't talk too fast. He would have sneak in the place with something or the other and drop it straight in the face. Americans are really crazy. When come to riot, they have to see we. They could use dope and smoke marijuana, junk molesting people around the corner. They need a couple Jamaicans, Anguillans and Trinidadians. And if the matter get worse, send for Antigua rioters force. Take for instance in Antigua, they say we have a lake with not a drop of water. And who feel they had the people at their will, they gave another shoot to kill. Well, a couple smart Antiguan, they start a revolution, and this my premier declare. Just to save the country, forget everybody, I leave the state of emergency.